My name is Rachel Hankers. I'm from Center Ridge, New York, and I auditioned today because I've always wanted to audition for American Idol, and finally given the opportunity, I want to show America that singing is something that I love to do. My first thought when I got my golden ticket today was that it was surreal. It didn't feel like it really happened, but I was kind of overwhelmed with excitement. I've always liked to entertain and always like to like put on a show ever since I'm a little kid, so it's like something that was innate, and like, you know, I love singing, so I want to pursue that. Nobody in particular, except like, of course, like my idols, like Beyonce or something, like that's my girl. Like, she, I guess, would be the person that I would say would like inspire me. I think what makes me unique is my sense of humor and the way I handle situations. I just like to have fun. I do this to have fun and not cutthroat or competitive. This is something I love to do, and if it happens, it happens. My favorite past Idol contestant is definitely Jennifer Hudson. She's just fabulous, and she can wail, and she's just sick. Like, she's awesome, and I love every performance she had on the show. I'm the next American Idol because I'm dedicated to what I do, and I'm hardworking and passionate about what I do, and I think that if I put my mind to it and really work at it, I can do it. And I think I can win the hearts of America.